Hi, welcome back to another live stream. This is the first time I'm going to be playing this game. This is The Last of Us. This game came out a long time ago, but I never actually got the opportunity to play it. Luckily, I found this the other day. So I'm gonna check this game out. Okay, this is on easy. I'm gonna go on easy mode. Just to see how this game is. Oh, nah, you know what? Screw it. It's just on normal. Cause why not? I don't know what this is. So where about that? Yeah, I picked this game up yesterday. If I said the other day, I apologize. I actually picked this game up yesterday. So let's go for it. Oh, I also heard that the second game was really bad, so you know what, I'm not gonna get into it. Anyway, let's just get this over with. Let's get this over with. Sorry about that, guys. It's a save slot, I believe. Here we go.
Thank you.
That's lovely.
Uncle Tommy,
what happened? I need to talk to your dad now.
Uncle Tommy? Hello?
What
was that?
I'll damn, I'm pretty.
Dad?
Sarah, are you okay?
Yes.
Did anyone come in here?
No.
Don't go near the door. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
Someone might be alive. They're sick.
Kind of sick.
Jimmy!
Dad?
Come here.
Yeah.
Don't go.
You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notions.
Holy shit.
You got blood all over you. Let's just get out of here.
Midnight, and I'm just starting. Oh, crap, I can get out. Yeah, I'm doing all right, man. Thanks for asking. This way. Think I'm going the right way.
Keep looking at me, baby. Over there. We're gonna get out of this.
Fuck off.
He's dead. God damn it. We're almost there, baby. We're almost there, baby. They're getting through the
thing. I got a sick child here.
Child! Move it! Get to the highway! Go! You got Sarah! I can outrun him! I will meet you there! Hurry!
Daddy, we can't leave him!
He's gonna be close. What's it out? Oh, fuck, that was a lie.
We're almost there.
Keep walking. Oh, he's running on me.
Yeah?
I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, this game looks pretty good so far.
It's okay, baby. We're safe. We're safe. Hey! We need help.
Stop!
It's my daughter. I think her leg's broken.
Stop right there!
You're not sick.
Got a couple of babies.
Oh, I thought she was sick.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
You just have to end up back around, okay?
Sandy, there's a little bit of hope. Remember? Yes, sir.
So we've just been through hell. We just need to...
Damn you.
Confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
Hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us.
Remember when you're lost in the darkness?
Look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
I thought Walking Dead was the most show.
I'm coming.
How was your morning?
No.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
The deal went off without a hitch. Ration cards will last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? Yeah, they got a few good hits in. Look, I managed.
These assholes are still with us?
That's funny.
Find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of new buddies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Arnold
knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
He's smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long.
I'm ready now.
Yeah, I appreciate it, Midnight. Thank you. Lady, where are we supposed to go? Am I supposed to follow you? No? Fine, I'll lead the way. Goddamn. shit. Run.
Attention. Checkpoint 5 is now closed until further notice. All
civilians. Get off us,
Ricky! Move! I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Damn bitch left me.
Clear the area!
Eh, fuck you then. Stop me like that. I was... See that bitch around here? She's out for me to die. I lost my way. God damn. Who's in there?
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, alright?
Oh, thank you. Thank you. If he pushed me again, I'll push him back. So, let's hold up. Oh. Oh, okay. Got to. What the hell am I doing? Oh.
We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Patch myself up.
Or we could just let Robin go.
Hey, Tess. See that shit?
I was there. They have the east tunnel open.
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. Where are you off to?
Gonna be a robber.
You too?
Who else?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find her.
Marlene? What are the fireflies making robber?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what would you tell her?
True. I got no idea what to say.
Hey, you stay out of trouble, right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
See you around.
I hope you don't leave me again.
This is us. Yeah.
Hey, yes. How's it going?
She's stirring up out there.
Wait,
how
the hell are you?
Here.
It's been quiet.
Signs of military are in effect.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Okay. All right.
I'll take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place reeks. We need to watch them throw away down here.
I have those lights right here, but I can't fucking see. What's this? Oh, hell yeah.
About a ammo.
9mm. I'll take the handgun. Aim to reload. Reload it. Oh, a punch. That's Chris Rankin right there. And I can punch boulders.
Wanna boost me up?
You say what? I can boost you? My apologies. Wait, wanna boost you? Oh, right here.
Ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Any boulders around here?
Be careful.
What am I doing?
A trick question.
Break.
Where's the ladder?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Processing. That's what I'm doing.
Okay, try through there.
Huh?
Got it.
Ladder. Copy. Wait. Oh, okay. Yay! Place it.
He's
ready. You must be thinking of someone else.
That's all really.
Climb. Back to punch. That's nothing in there. Empty. Am I okay? Ooh, flashlight. Yay. Yay! Yay! Flashing! Claim. Yep. Flashlight's good. Where am I supposed to go now? That bitch left me again. I'll just do this. Oh, there you are.
Down through here.
Oh, from where? Oh.
You probably
still got our guns? Yes. Keep it there.
Once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to know.
Speaking of merchandise, when's the next shipment?
We'll meet Bill next month. More mills, lots of ammo. Hold up, look. Sports.
Who's in there? Gonna make it no ways. I just did him a favor. Spot him. Let's find out. Slam. I guess not.
Well, JS Bill gave you some of them air pressures.
They weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
Never mind. Who wants to swim in that?
We're here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Okay.
Damn it. Plank left out.
Okay. Let's go this way. Any way I can actually jump? Never mind. Let's see here. Oh.
Here. Pass it to me.
No way. Get up. Place it down. Pick it 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 up. Place it out. Pick it up. Place it down. Pick it up. Place it down. Pick it up. All right, place it down. What am I doing? Banging my head? Oh. Yay! All right, here you go. There.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
I've got tire.
There we go.
Boss
is not the boss of me. Wait, how am I supposed to climb back up?
It's clear. Come on.
Roger. So far, this is actually a pretty good game so far. Still learning the controls. That's something I have to get used to. Handgun ammo. I'll take that.
No soldiers.
I don't know what those things are, by the way. Just close the door, women.
Nobody's expecting.
Well, that'll make it more interesting.
Oh, now you're at the door again.
Not right now.
Ah, shut up. Don't know you no ways. Ooh, doggy.
Sorry. Try my next one.
Who the hell are you? I just want to try to pet your dog. Do you mind? What? Oh, nice to see you too. What?
Touch it, you buy it.
Back off.
It's been a while. No business anymore.
Gun out.
Who's that?
I bet they were like that. Hey, gonna have a drink? Nope. Okay then. Nice people back there. Well, kind of.
Here we go.
Let us know.
Guys, we can turn around and head back. I don't know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just won't bother. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around, leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I'm bashing your skull. Unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Who you call a dumbass?
Take cover!
Yeah. I'm saying.
Yeah.
Cover me. Get the AA.
Here he is!
Gotcha. What the fuck? Thought I killed you.
Hey,
dead yet? He's dead now. There we go, ammo. I'll claim that. Okay. Oh. Okay. Yeah, I got shot. Oh, you see blood on my shoulder. Not my arm, I meant. That's the one I've been doing before. Sneak up. Got to go in that door. And yep, killing time. Not sure I was supposed to go though, but I guess I have to go this way. Claim.
You get one out, I'll take the other.
It's two. Okay. Nice. That's another one. Claim. Key. Warehouse key. Key to the warehouse. America! Oh shit, never mind. Cut off. I forget how you feel, Yeah. God damn it, I try to heal. Hell yeah. I try to figure out how you heal. I'm willing to hear. Oh. America! Fuck yeah! Oh, now you're just telling me.
Should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, it's telling me to heal. I'm Joe Redfield. Where am I supposed to go? I got vodka. Oh, okay. Oh. Pull.
There's our boy.
I love it when you call them morons. Okay. This part is called being a dumbass. This part of my life is called being stupid. There. Fuck off. God damn it. I'm out of fucking ammo. Damn Baka at. Throw it. It's not doing anything. God damn, honey. You're on top of me. I think we're getting on here. Got my leg. Ah, fuck yeah, I'm probably dying on this one. America! Fuck yeah! Oh shit! Help me out, girl! I'm climbing this! Hey! Hell yeah! Heal! What am I gonna do with a break? I'm still new to healing. Yeah, okay. Claim. How about that? Put the damn pocket away. Okay, where do I go now? Yeah, so I think going rainbow is fun. Taking risk of getting killed though. Unless you know what you're doing. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just grabbing stuff up. I'm taking the brick. Blood. Hope this is not Chris's blood. Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'm gonna be a Zambadis. Where you been, honey? Let's go save the world.
Get the fuck away!
I just want to talk, Robert.
You got fucking nothing to talk about!
Put your gun down!
Go fuck yourself!
We'll call it bitch next time.
Robert!
Joel, this way!
Yeah, they need to calm down.
Right here.
What'd I do to them? You're just here to investigate. Robert got away. Who the hell is Robert?
Robert!
What, did I fail the mission? Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, the chase, I didn't realize it. Back here, bitch. Didn't realize I was chasing.
Oh,
I was wondering what's going on.
Jess. Joel. No hard feelings,
right? God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is.
Yeah, I think the game's say dead.
I just want to say guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure. It's complicated.
Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got it. Fuck.
Yeah, it's probably because I call him a bitch.
What, you're squirming? You were saying?
I sold him.
Because I'm off.
Excuse me.
You didn't have much of a choice. I owe him.
You owe us. I say you battle on the horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me. Who has our guns?
I can't.
Just give me a couple of
Who has our guns?
It's the fireflies.
I hold the fireflies.
What? Who the hell is fireflies?
They're basically all dead. We just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. And fuck those fireflies. Let's go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Oh, hell yeah. That's what I'm saying. Just shoot them.
Well, now.
We need pie.
I don't know. Explain it to them. Let's go find Firefly.
You look very fine. Firefly.
Why are you here? Business. Not looking so hot.
Where's Robert?
I don't know. I guess he's Robert, I don't know. He's dead anyway.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back. More like that does. The hell it doesn't. I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them. How many cards are we talking about? I give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that? I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do I know you got it? Well, you're in the military. Why don't you guys have it?
I'll show you later. I gotta move. What's it gonna be? I wanna see those guns. Fuck me.
Roger.
We gotta get out of here. Now.
Slow down, girl. You gotta take the gas like that.
Here. I know a way around this.
Climb. Holy fuck. Checking around first. Okay, let's see here. What is this though? I gotta unhold this. Going down. Can't go that way. Maybe up.
The wrong house, fool!
Got it! I got a brick in my hand. I'm gonna hope I don't miss. Have a damn brick. You can't kill him. Why piss him off? Fuck off! There we go! Fuck yeah! There we go! Fuck yeah! Come in here and say the motherfucking thing now! What the hell am I doing? Put the brick in my pocket. I'm not supposed to do that.